Chicken, 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 that's right.
What is going on YouTube? It's your boy Chick Hennessy back with another video. I literally see that the new teaser for 4-4 Love and Thunder has just dropped. Boy was playing Elden Ring and I saw it on my YouTube timeline and I was like, yo, I gotta get involved. You already know.
My nigga.
According to this, it only dropped an hour ago, so we're pretty fresh in this bitch. Hopefully we get on that algorithm. You see I'm wearing my Doctor Strange Multiverse of Madness hat. Angtap, my colleague who gave me that, knowing I'm a Marvel fanboy. Let's go.
These hands were once used for battle. Now they're but humble tools for peace.
He's on
I need to figure out
Zen shit.
Exactly who I am.
Yes, Fat Four. Getting that chain in him.
I want to choose my own path. Live in the moment.
Yeah, that's the word. Man shedded the weight, right? He's like, oh, fuck this, I'm going gym, fam. Jeez, come on.
I want to choose my own path. Live in the moment. My superheroing days are over.
Damn, July is soon, dude.
Remember what I told you. You ever feel lost? Just look into the eyes of the people that you love. Not me.
What? Just listening.
This looks hilarious, dude. Hilarious. You really showed anything. It looks sick. That looks cold. That looks cold. That looks mad. That's looking mad. Taika Waititi, very talented director, producer guy. Dude, it looks sick. What else can I say, bro? It looks fun. Looks like it has loads of Marvel. It looks like it's taking a bit more of a different approach to just hero and bad guy, which is what I like to see. 4-3 was really fun. Really fun movie to watch, and I'm hoping they follow suit in this. So yeah, stay tuned. Obviously, I'll review it over here on this channel. And yeah, peace and love, man. And thank you to my subs and viewers. See you in the next video.
You're still here. It's over. Go home.